Don't ignore what your heart says, because it's your power station. Help it remain healthy, because every heartbeat matters. Don't be alone. Stay connected. Connect with your heart and listen to the heart specialist this World Heart Day.
Hello everyone, I am Dr. Sridhar Bade, Consultant Interventional Cardiologist at Dr. Bade's Cardiac and Diabetic Clinic and Saireef Hospital, Ahmednagar. On the occasion of World Heart Day, I would like to share with you a few things for having a healthy heart. Nowadays, we are seeing a lot of patients, young patients especially, coming with heart disease, heart attacks and heart problems. This can be a result of a combination of various factors like unhealthy lifestyle, junk food, the stress brought on by a fast-paced life, and a few hereditary factors. So I would urge you to avoid tobacco, avoid smoking, avoid alcohol, as all these predispose to having a heart problem. Avoid packaged foods and as they contain a high amount of salt and processed sugars, which will predispose to heart problems. To tackle the stress, you can try having yoga, meditation, or cultivating a hobby, whatever takes off the stress. Please exercise regularly. You can exercise, have exercises like brisk walking, cycling, swimming,